Hey guys, welcome to a new episode of Pandora Tomorrow. This is Brian with Undead Empire Gaming, and last week we started to move on Sedona, and had a little bit of difficulty. Now we're still infiltrating this, what's it called? TV station. Yeah, that's the word. And there's landmines. Awesome. I take it that fancy fence there means that that sniper is completely impenetrable to fucking bullets. Let's see.
I'm taking fire.
Yep. Worth a shot.
Sniper in position. Confirm. Sniper in position. Confirm.
No, no, Sam, what are you doing, you dumb fuck?
Who is that? Show yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Sniper in position. Confirmed.
So that sweeps the wall, stays there, and then drops. So I need to follow the... Okay, yep.
Something's moving.
No. Sweet. Christ.
Sniper in position. Confirm.
Thank you.
Sniper.
Thought I could outrun it. I can't.
Sniper.
Okay. I hate that. I hate it. If you're running and you just tap B, he goes into a fucking forward roll instead of just fucking crouching. Whereas in the other game, all you had to do was fucking, you know, tap B to go into a crouch, not a fucking forward roll.
Here's the
Really? Really? I fucking hate this.
Who is that? Sniper in position. Confirmed.
to make America realize that no war will ever again be fought away from their shores. The Americans will never understand the cost of their rich, fat, blissfully lazy lives until the American people have felt the sting of the terror the rest of the world bears for the sake of their affluence. Nothing can shake my faith that Indonesia is not alone. There are others in the world who will stand beside us, who will take the battle back into the home of the aggressors, as I stand here now unharmed, despite the best efforts of this world's so-called superpower. I know that resistance is possible. Their empire cannot extinguish the will of the whole world. Indonesia is not alone. And as long as they insist on threatening her sovereignty, America is not safe. The world will soon understand. Good night.
Alrighty guys, this is going to be it for this episode. Next time, we will hopefully get our hands actually on fucking Sedona. So we'll see how that goes. Anyway, thanks for watching guys, we'll catch you next week.